Hey guys, so it is a beautiful day today in Atlanta, and so I decided that I'm going to vlog today. So I'm going to my husband's Christmas party later on today, and I decided that I want to take you guys with me. So I'll be doing some vlogging at the party and a little bit before I get ready. Right now I'm at my daughter's high school.
Here it is.
So trying to pick her up for the anime club. She does the anime club on Thursdays, and then I'm just gonna head home and try to get myself prepared for the party tonight. So just wanted to say hi. It's a gorgeous day in the state of Georgia, and I just felt like vlogging. So I will see you guys a little bit later on. All right, bye.
Remember me? Who's that? Oh, that was him. That's the one. We've been looking for you.
And I'm sorry, baby. You said you wearing that when?
Tonight for the Christmas party. You get a green shirt and a red tie.
Babe. You cannot wear that tonight.
I go to Lindsay's orchestra thing. Go, Lindsay! Everybody's talking all this stuff about me. Why don't they just let me live? Tell me why. I don't.
Okay, so I'm starting to get ready. And now that I've put my contact lenses in, I've noticed that these lashes, no ma'am. Look at them, you guys.
Oh my God.
They look like spiders are coming out of my eyes. They're like spiders. And so I told my husband that I need him to trim them down. So I need for you guys to pray that I still have eyes. Once he's finished, that he don't poke my eye out. Because look at them. They're not quite right. So we're going to work on these lashes and continue to get ready. And we're going to see how this thing turns out. Because right now, they are a no. I will take them off if I can't fix them. I'll keep you posted. Okay, so now we're ready. And we are on our way to the party. And as you can see, this dancing machine behind you is ready to go. So we'll see you guys at the party.
See ya.
Yeah.
We need to appreciate tonight one of our VIP groups with Noble and Logan Bill. Please make some noise. Oh, come on. Be louder than that. You're in the other picture.
I got to get on up.
You all, we have some really, really important people to appreciate tonight. And one of those groups is our Northeast Snowball Logan offices. And they did something remarkable. And I know,
Cheers. Yes. Oh, I get my camera. We're leaving, guys. It's been quite the night. Okay, I'll get out of the hole. I got it. I got it, babe. You are so funny. Yes.
Okay, so now we're at the QT getting some gas. The night is just about.
I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said.